Officials for Schlitterbahn Corpus Christi say progress is being made on its massive water park on Padre Island. Only two pools and the first floor of its convention building are open to the public at this point, but more rides and attractions will be added in the coming months. They say it'll be a few more months before the entire 500-acre facility is fully operational. See what else Schlitterbahn has in store for the Coastal Bend on Caller.com and in Saturday's Caller Times.